Guys, so before I start this video, because in case you can't tell by the title or thumbnail, this whole video is about the haunted tunnel. As a lot of you guys know, because my brother has made two or three videos on this, there is a haunted tunnel about a couple miles away from our house. And if you research it online, I don't remember exactly the name, but there's tons of stories and tons of facts about just creepy ass ghost shit that went down, just deaths and whatever. My brother thought it was funny to explore this tunnel with my little cousin like last month. Needless to say, I don't think I need to explain myself. I did not go with them. I refused. I did not want to go. I called them idiots for going. I was like, you guys are morons. Like, why would you even go there as a joke? That's not even funny. After reading all the stories about the tunnel, this guy, like, just a bunch of ghost creepy shit. Like, this was serious stuff. You read some of the stuff online and you read some of the comments of the people who have actually been there themselves. And, like, this is not just one of the, this is something very rare. Very rare. In the creepiest of ways. And I told myself I would never go. A month passed and my brother finally convinced me to go. So here it is. Enjoy the video.
Camera, either way.
What?
Okay, tell them why you're laughing then.
I'm not laughing.
Guys.
Because we're going to the tunnel and Brandon's actually so
he farted. That's why. But okay, now tell them where we're going.
Wait, why am I on this day?
You sit in my car.
Guys.
Guys, we're going to the tunnel. Listen, I've never been to the tunnel. I have never been. I just read the comments that you guys say and you guys tweet at me and Brian. I'm so fucking scared. This is my first time going. Brian, how many times have you been? Like two or three times?
Three times.
Okay, oh guys, God, you don't understand what I'm wearing. Listen,
he's gonna wear layers and layers of clothing. It's 100.
I'm fucking scared.
It's 100 degrees outside.
It's like 103 outside.
And in the tunnel, it's like 120.
Really?
Look, I'm wearing. Wait, if I jump, I had hit the fan. I'm wearing shorts.
Guys, no, listen. I would wear shorts, okay? It's really hot, but. And I'm not scared of the ghost. I don't care about the ghost. If the ghost comes to me, I don't care. You can get me. I'm scared of fucking snakes,
alligators.
Wait,
alligators.
Don't alligators only live in Florida and like India?
No, they still live. Like there's some in California.
No, there's not. Yeah, like at the zoo.
Wait, they have alligators at the zoo?
No, they have some weird animals. There's dead rats. Okay, how do rats die? Rats, if they don't get eaten by an animal, they live up to like 600 years, in case you guys didn't know.
Wait, that's crazy. Yeah, we saw dead rats.
But I'm imagining that there's a fucking anaconda in there that eats the rats, or there's a fucking alligator or crocodile.
But so, wait, I'm actually scared. Don't see.
I'm wearing a bunch of clothes. Guys, I don't know where this place is. I've never been. I've never seen it. Wait, where is it?
It's nice, this park.
Okay, so Brian's gonna take me to it. I don't even know anything about it. He asked me to go. Wait, I'm wearing fucking jeans.
You're gonna die of heat.
Oh, wait, do we have boots? Like rain boots?
I think I have
guys, mine. Fuck that.
Yeah.
Yes, mom? But yeah, guys, this is much anticipated. You guys, ever since Brian started going to a tunnel, were asking me, you know, just go to the tunnel, go to the tunnel. Everybody was saying I was scared. Am I scared? Yes, but not for the ghost reason. I don't care if Mike fucking Wilson, whatever the fuck his name is, lives there. I'm just scared
of Mike Wilson?
Yeah.
Wilson.
Mike Wilbon.
Guys, that shit was so
wait,
crazy.
Do you know Mike Wilbon?
That sounds so familiar.
A nigga got a woosah. Coming at me never work no matter who try.
From ESPN.
Oh yeah.
So yeah guys, we're about to go to a tunnel. My first time going. Brian's gonna lead the way. Brian, fuck you, you've been there three times.
Okay, fine, but still.
I kept reading all the comments on Brian's videos and that shit was just freaking me out, so I stopped reading the comments and
let's fucking go.
Let's go. Let me throw on my layers of clothing. If I get bit by an anaconda or a fucking python or an alligator.
Stop. I'm so scared if I see a snake.
No, and it's.
Because there's some parts where the water's like deep.
Brian!
And
okay.
You don't
okay.
know if there's like snakes living in there.
Guys, he's forcing me to go. I did not want to go for sure. Okay, guys, for extra protection. Oh, wait, I'm wearing a shirt under this. Ooh, look!
Ooh.
Exclusive Phoenix Suns shirt. Shout out to Derek King, one of my biggest supporters. He actually got me this shirt. It's our exclusive championship shirt.
No way.
Okay, not when we won the championship, because we never have, but when we went to the NBA Finals in 1993.
That's crazy.
Cry hard. So I got one Phoenix Suns layer shirt. Oh, wait, and I'll wear a jersey.
At least if you die in the tunnel, it'll be like
Phoenix Suns themed. Here, I'll wear my Gerald Green Suns jersey.
Why are you wearing all this?
Right, I'm scared.
Oh
no,
my God.
If I get bit, then it's not gonna. I'm not gonna feel it.
Should I wear? Oh fuck! I'm scared.
And I'm wearing.
I'm low key scared.
Wait, do I look good? And now the Suns. Wait, Brian, I'm gonna have a heat stroke on the way there. Yeah. Turn on the AC in your car.
You're gonna have a heat stroke in the tunnel to keep that shit out.
Really? Yes. Oh wait, do we have gloves?
You want to wear gloves too? Oh yeah, my god!
Snakes bite the finger.
No, not only that, but like it's dirty. Like I would want to wear gloves too.
Guys, he doesn't tell me any of this until right before we leave.
And you can't back out.
Okay, so I just think, I'm wearing pants. Fuck that.
He's gonna die in the tunnel. He's going to die.
Bosley, they've never seen me in. Mom, I'm scared.
No, really?
Dad, look under. Look. One, two, three, four.
I'm sure this one. Mosquitoes and stuff.
Dad, alligators, snakes,
alligators.
Rats.
Yeah, you can't go through the alligators.
No, the alligator could, but if a snake bites me, I don't think I'd feel it through all this. Wait, hold on, guys. Look at my face. Is me hiding how scared I am?
Snakes aren't just gonna bite, they're gonna wrap around you and
no, that's anaconda, but those are the constrictors. Like rattlesnakes don't wrap around.
Oh yeah.
If rattlesnake bites me, I'll take the venom.
It's not gonna go through this.
No, but if they bite me in the stomach, I have so much fucking support. Okay. Dad, I've never been to a tunnel. I've never this is my first time. Why are you laughing? When Brian went, you guys were all serious saying, okay, goodbye, but for me, it's funny.
No, it's not funny.
No, they really told me, like, they're like,
look what Brian's wearing.
I know. You're gonna wear pants.
He said there's green. No, listen. People keep talking about the ghost. Bring the ghost to me. Better than the snakes and the
other ones. There is mosquitoes and spiders.
Oh, I need a hat. And a beanie.
What else?
And earmuffs.
Gloves.
Yeah, no, gloves and boots.
Can I wear pants?
Oh my god.
You need boots?
Yeah.
Okay. The flashlight's in
these
the garage.
These boots are made for fucking. Oh my god, I'm so scared. You have to hit them.
Hit them, man.
Yeah, like that, because just make sure there's no spiders in there. Okay, guys, let's see if these fit. Wait, Mom, I'm almost size 12. How are these going to fit?
No, they're big.
Bosley, move.
Otherwise, you're going to wear
these. Oh, these fit.
Do they fit?
Yeah.
Mom, do you have boots for me?
Oh, shit.
It's okay.
My boots.
Wait, Mom, take a like, record my whole body outfit.
Wait, guys, I need gloves. Mom, do you have gloves?
Yeah.
Fine. Get the gloves first.
Bosley, garage.
Mom, remember the first
look
time
where you are. Garage.
Hell, for the chila, ha snowman or ha summer man?
Guys, I'm dying of a heat stroke and we're not even outside. Okay, so this is how we're going. I'm wearing fucking boots,
oh my god,
jeans, basketball shorts under, boxers. Oh shit, I didn't wear a cup.
I was gonna say, I swear.
But no, it's too late. I can't take all this off.
That's how it was when I first went to the tunnel.
Yeah.
Okay, and I need to
wait, I'm pretty tall. Did I grow?
Brandon shrink.
Okay, guys, who wore it
better?
Mind you, it's over 100 degrees outside.
The flashlight. Oh, okay.
Oh, I didn't wear my earrings.
You don't need them. You don't want the snake to take it.
Oh, Brian, put the leash on me so you can hold me in case something happens.
You want me?
Yeah, guys, look. Brian could put the leash on me, and then if something happens.
And don't let go, Brian.
Ew! Bosley, where's that?
It's okay. You're gonna take a shower.
Not shower or.
Okay, I have one. Tea. One more. You want?
No, I don't want. If I go, I go. If I go,
hey,
God
don't say
for
that.
Me to go.
But you're gonna miss Drake's concert.
Wait, I'm scared of snakes.
Imagine if I die before seeing Drake. And the NBA season starts. Preseason starts in
Monday. I had a dream that like I met Drake. I think.
Fuck. Wait, it's so hot. What?
Guys, it's bad enough I was scared of the fucking.
Brandon. Might be the last hug. Love my baby. You'll be back.
Aww. Is that how it's gonna feel when the alligator gets
my
me?
My younger baby.
Guys, it's bad enough I was already scared. Wait, I look so bad in orange. I'm never wearing orange. It was already bad enough I was so scared of the animals, and now Brian's telling me, oh yeah, we're gonna hear voices, and there's fucking girl voices.
That's
what
I heard. Like, that was so scary the first time I
heard. Fuck the tunnel. Bye, Mom. Tell my dad sons are better than the Warriors.
Verse two.
Oh no, we're here.
Man.
Oh no. I got so scared. Guys, yeah, honestly, I'm not even scared. That was just like a intro. I'm not even scared.
Oh my god.
god. Are we actually doing this? What if, like, we go and it's, like, all blocked off?
I wish. Then I have an excuse not to go. Wait, we should have brought Bosley for protection.
Brandon, Bosley would last, what, 30 seconds in there?
Like you.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, only, like, the first couple of times. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Oh wait, guys, I'm not even scared. Wait, I really don't like how I look in orange. Oh well. Oh, I should have brought a beanie.
It's like right there.
Okay, got. What, you're parking here? Where the fuck is that? I can't walk this far.
With that.
You wearing these?
It's like right where the bumps are.
Okay, fine. Wait, Brian, what the fuck? I cannot go down here.
I know you never do stuff like this. Me and Anthony were all.
Yeah, because I'm a normal human being that likes to go to the gym and play basketball and not do sukhafat things like this. Wait, what the fuck? You're gonna go down? Wait, get.
No, I slipped and fell.
Put water in water slide, like not Soak City.
Imagine if we did that and we hit the tree branch and died. Imagine. That would be so fun.
Wait, Brian, there's for sure coyotes and fucking snakes here. Guys, I got a splinter in my wrist because of my fucking gloves, so I'm not wearing them right now. Come on. Ah! You walk so slow. Oh. Wait, how funny if I fell? Wait, Brian, I don't think I could record and walk at the same time. Okay. Guys, fuck. I'm going back to the... Brian, wait, guys, look.
I'm literally running. There you go. Guys, I'm sorry if my hand is shaky. I'm holding this with one hand because I'm holding the flashlight.
And oh, my God.
It's a huge-ass tripod, so I'm sorry if it's a little shaky for now.
Ah, my feet are sweaty. Okay, where's the tunnel?
It's down to the right. You're going to get messy, by the way.
Fuck.
Guys, I tell my brother all the bad things when...
He tells me now. All he told me before was, hey, do you want to go to the tunnel?
It's nothing. It's just the
tunnel. And then I started reading all the comments on the videos. And now I'm fucking terrified. But I ain't even scared. Oh, I have to put my... Brian! Brian!
Brian! I almost slipped.
I know. Hey, mosquito!
Oh, no. A mosquito.
Wait. Guys, someone call the cops on us. We're going to do something really bad. That way, I have an excuse.
Stop, their houses are right there.
Yeah, then they could call the cops and I don't have to make the video.
They're gonna think we're like smoking or something.
Like, ah, spider web! Fuck.
Actually, a girl.
Where?
Huh?
Where is she?
I said, you're actually a girl.
Oh.
Imagine we just see a little girl sitting
Brian!
There. Okay, look, it's down there.
Wait, what? You cannot go down there.
Come here, we have to go from here.
Oh, I thought you were gonna tell me to do summers. Brian, why are you running? Guys, fuck this. Hold on, I'm gonna... Brian! There's a pond!
Yeah.
Brian!
That's why there's gonna be an alligator.
There's obviously snakes and fucking alligators. Fuck, guys. It doesn't matter, snakes kill 50-year-olds too. There's no age limit that makes you immune to snake venom.
Oh my god, I'm actually scared now.
Who the fuck? Guys, listen, if you don't know me, I don't fuck with animals. I love dogs, don't get me wrong. I love Bosley and I love fucking, like, Beethoven and stuff, but I do not like wild animals. There's a reason I live in San Diego.
Where we are, guys. Does this look familiar?
Brian, fuck you. I'm not going down there, I swear.
Come on.
No, you could go. Let me know how it is. I'm not going.
That might be dark.
Oh, that's my scary. God.
This part right here, the forest part?
I'm not even going to be... If I die, I can't even have sex with Jackie anymore. Oh, well, I did this morning, so it's straight.
Yeah, that's fine.
Guys, just know, if I pass, I lived my life for Eric Bledsoe and Devin Booker. Those are the two people I lived my life for.
Me and Anthony were planning on sleeping here, spending the night.
Brian, are you stupid? Like, you actually not have a brain? How old are you?
Wait, we have to jump right here.
We have to jump? Ah! Oh, I almost slipped. Yeah, guys, if I die, I dedicate my life to Eric Bledsoe and Devin Booker. Brian, why do you have to jump one? What?
Guys, I said, what if we actually saw one? Oh. I'm actually not going to the tunnel then.
Okay, guys, I'm done being a baby. I'm being real now. Brian, are you fucking kidding me? This flashlight? What? How far deep? No, let's just do the Q&A here. Look, Brian, there's clothes over there. There's fucking clothes. Wait, how did people tag that deep in?
Bro, Brian, no. Why didn't we bring two flashlights?
No, this one's about to die.
No, Brian, if it died.
Let's just try.
Brian.
Wait, it's not even that hot.
Hold on. No, I'm scared from behind.
My legs are literally fucking shaking.
Brian, oh my god. We should have brought Bosley. Okay. Wait, how far deep are we doing the Q&A?
Around the corner.
Brian, no, no.
What do you mean, no?
Keep recording up front. What are you recording behind me for? Brian, are you fucking kidding me? No, this is how people die. And we're on 1,000 ways to die.
No, I don't, like, I'm telling you.
No, this is when you hear on the news, oh, two kids went fucking missing.
Exactly what me and Anthony were saying,
right? Okay, Brian, I don't want it anymore. I don't want it. I don't want to do it.
What do you mean?
Just fucking, Brian, just do the Q&A here.
No, like, don't you need a video?
Brian, I don't need a video. I won't even upload for this day.
Let's walk a little bit more deeper.
Stop talking.
Like, me and Anthony were in here for an hour. What if you just see right now, like, yeah, someone just walking towards
you? Yeah, what if you just see me leave because that's what I'm doing?
Come
right here.
You gonna go first?
Go.
Okay.
Okay, do the Q&A here. Turn it on. Brian, I thought it died, you dumbass.
This is so funny. Me and Anthony did this at night for an hour.
Brian, wait, I don't. Brian.
Someone came in behind us.
No.
Someone was behind us. We just heard.
Okay, Brian, let's get out. Let's get out. No, Brian, I don't want to do the Q&A around the corner. Shine the light over here. What the fuck?
Is that shit?
Brian, that's literally molded.
Ew.
Oh my god. Guys, we're recording a video for Brian's channel, and we have to face that way, so we're vulnerable to anything behind. Oh, mosquitoes. Brian, do the fucking video.
Imagine we just get taken away, like we're recording, and then imagine we look in the camera and then there's someone right
behind. Brian, are you fucking stupid? Guys, we've made a stop right here. Brian. Guys, you know, Brian, shine the light. Fuck.
I'm about to die.
Guys, there's no service in here, so in case anything. Brian, Brian keeps getting bit by shit.
Listen, I'm literally getting bit by 15.
No, there's no service in here, so if something happens, we can't call or anything. Wait, we have to call Bill Nye the Science Guy. Bill the motherfucking Nye. Okay. Guys, I wasn't recording. Brian, no. Mission failed, Brian. You have to make another video. Guys. Wait, Brian.
There's a little girl crying.
Screaming. Shh. Brian, wait. Brian, shut up. Do you hear?
Oh my god.
No, that's a dog, but in. Brian, do you hear?
I'm raising the volume in the fucking.
Wait, right? You weren't recording though.
Yeah, I restarted.
You were recording when it happened?
Yes. I recorded.
Hold on, Brian. Fuck that place. Fuck the tunnel. Brian, we're never
going
back.
What the fuck was that?
No, hold on. Let me just say, I was scared of alligators and snakes, and I said, oh, I don't care if the fucking ghost. Brian, a fucking. No, are you fucking kidding me, guys? We heard. It was a. Brian said he recorded it. I don't know. We're going to check.
God,
if we recorded it, I'm obviously going to show it to you guys. But my camera wasn't recording. It was off because we were supposed to do the Q&A. First of all, we did not do the Q&A.
We were trying to. We were literally about to record it. You know what I said, though, before? I was like, Brendan, imagine we hear like a little girl.
Yeah.
Or we just see a little girl or
but
something.
But then you ended the recording. I don't know if you started it back.
Guys,
we'll
if
see.
I didn't get this on record, I think I did because when I picked up the camera after we heard it, it showed recording. But.
Hey,
what the fuck?
Hey,
what the fuck?
Brandon!
Wait, there was a little girl crying.
Yeah, no, guys.
Please, Jesus.
We were supposed to do a Q&A for Brian's channel, and we were supposed to explore, like, the full tunnel for my channel.
mine got cut short. Brian's, we didn't even do the Q&A for Brian's channel. So, listen, all I'm saying is we're not going back in. Don't ever ask me to go because I know you're not going to go either.
No, I don't think I'm going.
Guys, fuck. Yeah, so, okay, now you see why I was so scared. Listen, now you see.
There's fucking bugs all on me.
No, now I don't even. Guys, I wish I got eaten by an alligator or anaconda. Did you hear
that?
Rather
than hearing that?
Yeah, no, guys. At first, when I heard the girl, I was like, okay, maybe it's not anything. Then it was a long scream and like a cry. I said,
that cry, though.
I said, fuck that. I literally picked my feet up as fast as I could. I ran.
He didn't even look back.
I didn't even look at Brian. I didn't even tell Brian.
Holy shit, we need to get the fuck out of here.
I was just like, Brian, go. I ran. I was about to trip on his fucking camera. Fuck that. Guys, we're out.
We're
drop a like.
Out.
Look,
of this place.
Brian, I literally never asked for likes, but since you did it, I just got contagious.
Yeah.
Drop a like if you guys enjoyed this video. Now you see why I was so scared. Everyone's going to be calling me a pussy for the beginning. Okay, well, now you see. So, tunnel. We won't be seeing you soon. Guys, I'm so depressed because this lighting is so good and the scenery is so good.
We can come back for a picture.
Yeah, we have to come back for a picture because I wanted to take a picture from my Instagram, but I didn't dress nice enough for a picture. Brian, that shit was scary. So, guys, I apologize if you were expecting a longer video or if you were expecting more footage. I was expecting it too.
Yeah, like,
but
you were confident in going first. Like, you're like, oh, we're going to explore the tunnel.
Yeah.
And I knew by the second we walked in.
Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. We're both out. It's time to go, okay? Bye, guys. Wait, guys, now I'm free of my clothing, Brian.
Yeah, take everything off.
Wait, it's so hot.
Can you take off the boots if they're not dirty?
Brian's making me take off the boots. It's not like he has a nice car or anything. Wait, I was going to go to the gym and play basketball in the boots. I was going to ball people up in the boots. One. Two. Three. Four. We're out. Guys, I'm actually in shock still. Like, it's been, we left so long ago. Wait, I should paint my, like, permanently paint my skin this color. No, guys, that was actually insane. My whole worries all along was, oh, hopefully there's no fucking animals, there's no fucking little snakes or alligator. First of all, I was just joking about the alligator. I don't think.
No, I actually thought there would be alligators. Is there, like, the first time I went, I'm like, that's the only reason I'm scared.
But no, guys, it turns out, I shit you not, we're about to start the Q&A, and all I hear is a girl screaming. I'm just telling you that. At first, I was like, oh, whatever. And then it kept going longer. I was like, guys, again, one last apology, because the video was supposed to be so good. It was supposed to be so long and so much different kind of footage and just explore really deep. That was my plan. I was dressed for it, obviously, in case you guys couldn't tell. I was mentally prepared, kind of.
Not
and
really.
Boom, there you had it. Something had to happen, so this is all the footage I was able to get. I feel even worse for Brian. We weren't even able to record the Q&A for
okay.
his channel.
Honestly, like, we had to get the fuck out of there.
Yeah, so.
Wait, it was literally, like, it wasn't coming, from, like, the
yeah,
opening.
No,
it was coming from, like, towards the dark side. Like, what the hell?
Fuck. I'm never gonna forget the voice. It was Brian.
Brandon, if I recorded
that.
It, I would be so happy because I know we're out here alive. Like, we have that shit on camera.
Guys, we're done. Thank you so much for watching this video. Cool. Look, you wonder why I didn't go to the fucking tunnel with you guys in the first time.
Yeah.
So for all the people who are on a comment, oh, Brawadis is such a pussy, now you know why. I had a reason to be a pussy, I swear. And anyways, I am what I eat. Mom, fuck the tunnel. No. Mom, wait. Ask us why we came back so quick.
Why?
Mom. Listen, Brian couldn't even record his Q&A. Brian didn't record his Q&A.
No.
We heard a girl's voice from...
When you said Brian,
no, Mom, okay. We heard a girl's voice. We were barely even inside. We heard a girl's voice screaming.
And crying.
You recorded or no?
Guys, so what I just found out, Brian, come. Are you stupid for not telling me this whole time?
Guys, this tunnel's haunted for one reason, and it's a little girl got hit by a drunk driver on that street. And then
the
now,
whole time,
wait, but now, no, but it, I didn't know, I didn't like remember.
Now it makes sense.
And now it makes sense why there was a little girl crying and screaming.
Guys, the whole time I'm saying, Brian, I heard a little girl, we're doing the outro, we heard a little girl, we left because we heard a little girl screaming. The whole time, Brian doesn't feel the need to tell me, oh yeah, there was a little girl got hit by a drunk driver. He told me now, literally an hour after.
Man, that's so scary now.
Bosley, what are you doing?
That's actually so your brain. You left my door open.
No, oh, because I left my clothes in your car. Guys, so now it makes so much sense. So I guess
If we had to guess, that was a spirit or the ghost of the little girl who got ran over, and she was screaming.
And like, even in my first tunnel video, right when we walked in, we heard a honking, like a honk of a car, and everyone was commenting saying, it's from the drunk driver.
Fuck that. Fuck that. Good thing you didn't tell me before, because I would not have went. Okay, guys, me and Brian are about to play a one-on-one in basketball to see who drives to LA. So if I lose, I have to drive to LA. If Brian loses, he has to drive to LA. It's like a 2.5 hour drive, so we don't want to drive, either one of us. But, guys, you know who I was? When I fled out the fucking tunnel, when I raced out there, I actually, like, I was Usain Bolt. Like, have you guys seen Usain Bolt? No, I was on a whole other level above Usain Bolt. That's how fast when I heard the girl scream. Oh, my God.